you know, and early, you know, early in the year, he wasn't. You know, I thought he got better last year defensively. He was making progress, and I think he stumbled a little early. I didn't think he was playing quite as well as he should. Now here to me, he's put together 4, 5, 6 weeks of the kind of defense that you really want to see. That, you know, we talked, the hitting speaks for itself. You know, he's a young guy, and you know, very rarely is just up our way. You know, guys have pitfalls and struggles, and as you know, they establish who they are, and how they're going to be consistent. Couple pitchers too, maybe could help coach too. So we'll see.
What kind of desire do you see out of the kid? Because he's pretty even tempered on the field.
He really is, and that's, you know, and sometimes that's a mirage. I mean, you look at somebody and you're, and it's not with him. I mean, he really is an even keel type of kid. And to be that with what he's accomplished and what he may have yet to accomplish, to me, it's part of why he's good and part of the present young man. So, you know, he just takes things in stride. He has a rough game, comes back the next day, handles it well, ready to play again, and just doesn't let things bother him too much. And I think that's also why he's able to be successful in clutch situations and stuff as well.
He maneuvered him in your lineup, 1, 2, 3. Take your crystal ball. And is he a shortstop?
Well, he is a shortstop, and I'd like to think that he's a number three hitter. And although we've talked about our lineups and the whys and all the different things that we've done to move people around and had to do to move people around, I mean, I'd like to see him take the three spot and be the three guy with the most injuries and why not. I mean, Real's supposed to be your best hitter. Well, he does a pretty good job of that. He's still working on his patience. We think he's going to hit for more power than he has. So, yeah, I mean, I think that when you look at a talent like this, you see him as a three-hole down the road. Or somewhere in that vicinity. Hell, if the power came around, like you think it might, you know, why not four-hole? But I think right now, I'd love to see him be a three-hole.
Mike, what's it got to change? What has to change within two hit from power? Is it an approach to the plate or just time?
It's probably, as crazy as this might sound to me, it might just be experience. And knowing when to take a shot and put the ball in and driving the ball across the right field and knowing what pitches you can do that on. There are so many things that his natural swing should allow him to, especially from pull standpoint. He's got good pull power, and again, as I've said, you can witness it in the batting practice quite a bit. And so as he continues to put the barrel of the bat on the ball, which he does so well, you know, he may learn to get to the ball a little bit quicker and pull the ball a little forward more. More times than not, that's more of a learned thing. If I saw an inside-out swing that didn't lend itself to power, then I would understand it and say so. But I watch his swing playing the way he was about it.